Ooh, oops. Let's turn that. So I need to start... I think I got all the forms leveled up. If I'm correct. Yes, I did. Okay. So, we're gonna do the Cave of Remembrance and go through this thing before the final boss fight. So that's gonna be fun. Oh, wait, that's not right. I should probably do this first. That way I don't hear other voices in my headphone. That wouldn't be very helpful. There we go. Should fix that. Alrighty. I know it's not required to go down here, but I want some XP. Why not? Ow! What? Ooh! Rude! That's not what I wanted to attack. Where's the monkey? There's the monkey. Nice. Get rid of these bats. If you please, jump up like I want you to. Thank you. Ow. Hide. Where's the monkey? Kill it. Okay. Oh, there's another monkey. No. Oh, fuck. There's a car. God. No. Go away. No, no. No cars. I can handle the monkey. No cars. No cars at all, please. Man, my health took a beating. Not too bad, at least. There should be a car here, isn't there? Yep. Die. Christ almighty, you just got a disappeared car. Ooh, there's another car right there. Ooh, crap. Was not planning to turn around and see that. Shit. Hello. More of you? Okay. You guys done? You done? Okay. Now we will continue upwards where we're supposed to be going. Because there's all sorts of stuff up here. I've only got the puzzle pieces and the treasures left in this place for all that. Let's not go too far. Whoop. The car? No, it's the monkey first. Ow. Save that last thunder for the car. Right there. Because I know that car is gonna appear. So much better. Okay. Now, let's get up here. Oh. Not explored the rest of this. Not... well... okay, not in this save. I haven't.
There.
I have in my other save. Now, which one is it? I think that's Wisdom. Ha. Yep. Sure is. Donald? Goofy? Come help me out! I'm about to need your help! Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Stop. 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 Please. Don't shoot the fire at me. Stop it. Ow. Oh my god, my health. Crap. Can we please kill it? Thank you. No, 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 no. No. No, no, no. No cars. No cars. Not doing the cars. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Please. 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 God. Oh, Lord. Beat the crap out of me. I know there's treasure in here. And then there's a thing. I think. Oh, there's another treasure. Hello! Serenity Gem. Now, use powerful attacks to open the valves. I'm guessing it's gonna be timed. Yay. I wonder, can I? Ooh, hello. That works too. Oh, fuck. No, go to the other one. Ah. Waited too long because of the stupid thunder. There we go. Much better. Oh, bloody. Oop. Started moving something. Oh, we started the machines. There we go. Alright. Well, I'm gonna give myself some health. Because despite the high defense and health I've got currently at my level 97, I still get my butt kicked by these things. Christ. Okay, this way. And is there something down here? No. The answer is a very, very clear no. Got it. Well, can I get up there like this? Yes, I can. Hello. Just ride the wind. Get over there. Oh, hello. There was the thing. Nice. There's the treasure chest. Let's see. Oh, there's a piece. There's a piece. I want all the puzzle pieces. I gotta get them. Is there a puzzle piece down there? Ooh, there's a treasure right there. Hello. Serenity. Can I reach that? Probably not. Not for my current height. Let's see. I don't think... Oh no, that takes me where I don't want to go. So I was just there. Now... Is this gonna... Nope. Sure doesn't get me high enough. Got it. Alright. Well, we'll go over here then. Get back up here. Oh, no. Sorry. Don't fall off, please. Please don't fall off. That will be very sad. Okay. Got that one. And there's a treasure and a puzzle piece over there. Okay. Oh, what's this? A map? I bet it's a map. Because why not? Let's get that. Well, that wasn't great. I hit my head. Let's give me that. Let's fly. Okay, we're just gonna fly over here. Oh, I love having Final Form fully upgraded. It is so nice. Makes me so happy. There's gonna be another fight, isn't there? No. Okay. What's this? This isn't a map. Ooh, hello. I needed that. That's not the correct menu. I got a power boost. And I'm guessing this is for the... Oh, because I got a map. Okay. I know that's for the puzzle pieces. Oh. Fuck. Which one is this? It's yellow. I'm gonna fuck this up, I just know it. I already did. God damn it. Oh no. Nope. It's not good enough. I can't wait to do this a ton of times. Oh fuck. I hate these challenges, but I so want to do this for the treasures. Get up there! Damn it. No, Sora, please. I don't remember how I got up here last time. No! gonna know? Alright. We've gotta get this. I don't have a choice. Yeah. Ooh, there we go. I just had to try gliding at the end of it, I guess. Fight time. Hi. Oh right, you're not affected by magic. Crap. Ow. You're not affected by magic at all. No, die. 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 Die, please, before you go forming a storm. No. We could do without a storm. Please. Oh Lord. You could stop with a fire. That'd be great. Oh, there's more of you. Why? God. My health. You're gonna make me keep using all my items. I hate. Okay. We're good. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this place. Well, alright. Fine. Make me go to you then. Hello, what just showed up? Oh, more of you. I didn't even see you guys appear. Hello. Oh, it's Punch Glove. That's what showed up. I did not even see that. Sora? Thank you. Take this. Okay. Not missing up to what? No. Yeah. No. You could just not. That'd be perfectly fine. There's no puzzle piece over there. Come on. No. Stop it. Stop. No. Okay. Ow! No. Don't push me back down. It's a pain to get back up here. I want the treasure. I will be getting the treasure. Let's maybe not get steamed to the face. I'm sure that won't be very pleasant. No. Okay. Oh, bye. No. No. You can just disappear. No. Ow. Fuck. Go away. Please. Just go away. Stop it. Oh, God. Okay. Now, I know there are chests up here. All the way around. Oh, fuck off. No. Stop. You can just stop. You just made me waste all of my magic. And you still didn't die. Leave me alone. I hate you. I already hate your normal version. I don't need this version too. God. Oh, you really? Where did you come from? Didn't even get off the high potion either. Okay. Hey, give it here. Let go of me. Let me go. Die. Would you two just kill it? What are you standing around for? God. I'm using a normal potion. I'm not using a high potion for that. That's not happening. What did I even get? Oh, hey, I got it. Remembrance crystal. Okay. That hurt. Okay. I know... I'm just gonna take the long way. So I know there's chests. Yeah, there they are. Whoop! Wrong way. Almost ran into a wall. There's an AP boost. And what is this? A manifest illusion? Is that it? Okay. It's the only chest. Got it. Let's continue. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna be failing this about 10 times in a row. This one is so hard just to get it right. I don't want to do the drive forward though. Oh lordy, here we go. Oh, yep, there's one fail already. Oh no 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 no! Fuck. Well. Looks like I get to go back through this hell again. No, no, no. I'm quite fine without being punched in the face, if you don't mind. I'd really prefer not to be punched in the face. Ow, stop it. Ow. Okay. Please don't. Please, quit. Okay, much better. Let's just see ya. I'm in no desire. Ah! I have no desire to run into you. Leave me alone. Go, 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 go. Alright, just stop it. Get away from me. Ow. No. No. I don't care about you guys. I don't care. I just want to get back where I was. Fuck. I'm just gonna do that. Okay. So I guess I didn't do it high enough, or I hit a wall. There's one, two, oh my god. What? And that usually takes me 10 tries. I can't. Okay. On we go. I'm just, oh, fuck. Oh, no. Okay, I have AP boost. I should change my items because this area is a hellhole. That? Sure. We're gonna be doing elixirs. Cause, yeah. It's 60% of my health, so. Magic increases. Well, I'm not gonna be using a drive form, but I do need more magic. I don't need that right now. I really don't. Ground-based combos. So sleeping line. Ooh. Well. Okay. Fire though. Not using that. As much as I like this keyblade. No. We're gonna just go ahead with you. Okay. Do you guys have abilities that I need to turn off or on? Okay, draw. I don't really think it matters if you have that or not, but okay. Okay. Let's see how this goes. I had to remind myself this is not on crowd mode, so it shouldn't be as difficult. But it's still not a fun hallway. I'll say that much. It is still a very not fun hallway. Get it. Kill him. Please. No, no. Don't. You don't get to attack me, please. Nope. No. No. Kill it. Kill it, Sora. Thank you. Ow. Stop. Die. Just stop it. Ow. Life safe! Fail safe. For fuck's sake, fail safe. Don't need that blowing up in my face. I really don't. Ow. And yet I get caught by one in the face. Stop it. Stop! Thank you! Come on. Are you gonna attack me or not? Thank you. Man, my health got low. I'm sure not gonna use cure though. I need my magic. Absolutely need my magic. What's next, berserkers? It's you guys. Okay. You guys are much more tolerable. I don't mind you guys. Because you're fun. Okay. Change my mind. Change my mind. Nope. 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 Not happy anymore. Not happy about this decision. No, no, no. 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 Stop it. Ah ha ha, warp snipe. I don't care who it hits. Just hit somebody. Ah ha ha. No, no, stop it. Get away from me. Thank you. Ow. How did you warp snipe? That's why you guys are fun. Ow. Yes, hit it, please. Gets me out of danger for like a little bit. Why? Why more berserkers? Why more berserkers? We could do without berserkers. Please. Okay. Hey, could you just stop following me? Ow. God. Those things are evil. Oh, this one is the worst. Okay, I have potion, high potions, elixirs, mega potion, I have cure. You know what? Hey, Stitch, help me out.
Give me strength.
I found out I like you. I don't like summons, but I like you. Spam it. Fuck all of you. Fuck everything. Just die. Hi, Topher! I found out Stitch oh, fuck, you aren't affected by that. That's right. Crap. Shit. Stitch refills your mana as soon as it runs out. It's great. It's so great. It's like, let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. No. Just die. Just die. Just die. Die. Everything else except for these guys. Die. Kill it. No. Stop. 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 Stitch is awesome. I was leveling up in the Twilight Mansion. I found out he refills your mana. And I was like, holy shit, I'm using Stitch from now on. And he does whatever this health thing is. Stitch. Could you let them down? I can't see them. Ow. What? Stop it. Stop with their wall blocks. It hurts. Stop. Stop. Now. Stitch, can you help me out with some health, please? Kill it? No. 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 Come back here and die. Die? Everything else needs to just spam and die. Okay. No. Ow. No. Just stop. Stop living. Simple as that. Stop living. That's all I need you to do. It's not that hard to ask. No. Let me go. Don't grab me. I don't need you to grab me. Die. No. Please. Please. Stop it. Stop. Please. I hate. You guys are awful. Fuck this. Here. You're just gonna refill my mana anyways. Stop. For fuck's sake. Hey, Stitch. Oh, never mind. Perfect. Gained him item slot and HP and then whatever the hell Goofy got. Yeah, you can just hang out on the screen. I love you. You're perfect. I hate that area because those guys are not affected by magic and it drives me up a wall. Everything else I can kill. Goofy got Goofy. I'm okay. Yes. He got goofy. I will not be doing these fights because I didn't do the absent silhouettes. But I really wanted these chests in here. Because I want all the chests. Ooh, lost illusion. Oh, and Stitch is still here. He's just hanging out. And a map. Gotcha. Turn on. So I told Matt I will take one single attempt at fighting Sephiroth after I fight the boss. But just one. Just one attempt, and then I will do like tournaments or whatever else left after that. But I did say that I would try it. But yeah, these are one, two, oh yeah, I only have three at the moment. I didn't do an 80 of the absent silhouettes though. He's certainly having fun doing whatever he's doing. Die. Just because. Okay. Now I need to go to a safe spot so I can warp out of here. But while I'm already here, why not? Thanks, Stitch. You perfect little partner. Okay, world map. We're just gonna go straight here. Which one has this one, right? This one has a Moogle? Yeah, you've got a Moogle. Here, take these things I just collected. I got a Serenity Crystal. Have that. Oh, I can make Save the Queen. Lesson? I don't know why I did that. I don't need XP. Now, is that better than what Donald has? That's the question. It is. It's not gonna matter in the long run because I need Riku. And only Riku. But it's worth having. I don't really need to give him a thing. I hate that that's in the middle of my elixirs. Okay. Much better. I'm not going to be using forms. It's just gonna be me and Riku. Is there- nope, there's nothing better. That answered my question right away. Got it. What do you have? You have everything. Okay. Alright. Before we go... Oh, what? What is this? Oh, maps. Missions. Fight pretty much everybody again, once you fight them once. Heartless? Where? Oh. The ones from the cave, that's right. I will be doing this real quick. If I could just sort out the junk that is the pictures. Where's that? That? Yeah, that. There's that. You're a side image, so maybe, yeah. Here. There. There. Where does this one go? Oh. There. Oh. You. There we go. That was the last one I needed. So I think I got all the others. Yeah, got them. Let's check. I think it was one of these items. Yeah, it was. Four. That works. Perfect. Because, man, am I gonna need all that defense. Probably not, considering my level, but it's worth it, just to be sure. Okay. Oh, I think I leveled up too. We're just gonna speed on through. Ooh, that hit me, didn't it? It did, but it didn't do much of anything. Just die. I didn't feel like leaving the world and coming back, so we're just gonna go right past everything. Die. Oh, there's still something left here? You're alive? Wow. Okay. Now pass these. No, you could just... Ow. You could just not. That'd be perfectly fine with me if you just don't. No, no, you could keep your little pink blocks away from me. Keep the pink blocks away from me. We will be perfectly fine. Won't have any problem. Okay. Now we're all the way back up here. No, 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 absolutely not. But I like to have all the treasure chests. It's just one of my little, like, OCD things that I like. If I have a treasure chest list, I like to have them all. Hi, Neosa! Oh, how are you doing today? So I like to collect them all and see that it's, like, nice and filled. Oops, that's not the right menu. Because doesn't this look nice? It looks pretty. Oh, there's two. Oh, well. Well, I'm just going to ignore that and pretend it doesn't exist. As best as I can. I'll just pretend that doesn't exist. I could have sworn I got all the treasure chests and went back and got them, but okay. Are you sure you want to see me go back to Pooh? That means I have to come back all the way up here. Okay, fine. We'll go get the last two in Pooh. I don't even know where they're at, though. I don't know where they're at. Why am I doing this the hard way? Fly. So much faster. No, no. You could just not. That'd be perfect if you just don't. Thanks. That's a save right there, right? I know, right? It's so much fun. Instead of walking, you can just fly. Like, save you so much trouble. Here. Like, you can do it on the ground, too, unless you hit something. It's ridiculous. Now, oh, I think I know where they're at. They're in here, aren't they? Because I said I was gonna come back and do the- oops. Oh no, that's right. I said I was gonna come back and do this and I never did. Yeah, come on. Just... This way. Stop. Oh. Thank you for the lurk, Matt! I hope you have a good day. I saw you here earlier when I was doing the test thing. It said you were on, like, the active mod list. Yes, okay. Let's not slip and fall. I assume... Ow! That the treasures are over this way. You guys are gonna go panic because of the bees. You always do. Can I just... Yes, I can. Hello. We'll do that from now on. Okay, calm down. Watch both of these chests be in here. Ooh, ooh, Tigger. Tigger, poor boy. Yeah, I was having some issues with something else earlier, and so I was like, oh, I want to make sure the headset that someone got me actually, you know, works well with my laptop being so awful, as bad as it is. Hello? Come on. Because my laptop is the issue for the other thing. So, yeah. Maybe just a little. I mean, I would too if I was getting hit on the head with rocks constantly. Okay, you guys just stay there. Just real quick. No? Where's the other chest? What? Okay, but... Is it not here? You guys, just... Oh, I can't make you stop moving. Well, thank you for doing shoutouts, Matt. What? Even? Okay, fine. We'll just end this. Oh, let's... Well? If I don't get lost again... Your courage is all about to fall down, isn't it? To nothing. Like, if anything remotely happens, you're all gonna freak out. Do I have all four of you? I do. Okay. Let's just end this and go find the other chest. Because apparently it's not in here like I thought it was. Treasures. Where? Where could it be? Did I not get all of them? It's not there. Come on. Wait. I don't even know. I just don't want to have to go through all of these pages again. I know it's in here somewhere, and I just don't want to go through them all. There's one, two, three. What number was it? Because there's the first three. Three, four, five. So five more. The second place to go is Piglet's, and I think there's like two here. There's that one. There's that one. There's not another one over here. Okay. I'm just gonna have to go in order, apparently. And then Rabbit. Oh, Kang. Wrong person's house. There's that. That. That one. Okay. Where- seriously though, where is this last chest? I had not initially planned to come back to this world, because I thought I got them all. Come on. I got that one. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What? Oh. Okay. Fine. Whatever. Walked right past it during the level. Man. Oh, lordy. I know, right? Fuck. Right in the open. So ridiculous. Apparently... I know there's technically another treasure here, but that means fighting all of the guys in the absent silhouettes and then fighting them again. I'm not doing that. Because, no, that's Stress City. Many games. Okay. No, 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 no. No. Absolutely not. Even at level 99, I will not. I have tried some of the absent silhouettes, and I, for the life of me, cannot. I just can't. You ruined it. You were in my way. How about just no? Glide, Sora. Wish you actually flew instead of just glide. But hey, good enough, I guess. Now for the actual boss fight. Now that that little excursion is over. With the broken Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, my Kingdom Hearts. Ruined.
Oh, poor you.
No.
Your Kingdom Hearts was crap anyways.
I have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No!
There you go. Oh, cry is the river.
Denizens of light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Huh? We don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness.
Well,
you can't have one without
the other.
There's
also idiots in the darkness.
Because darkness is half of everything.
Eh?
Sort of makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Exactly,
then
Riku.
Allow me another question. You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We
you
who
chose
were turned
this.
Away by both light and dark, never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
Intentionally.
That may be. However...
What do you mean, that may be?
What other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot feel sorrow.
Yes, you can.
No matter what misery befalls
the world. Because Axel sure did.
No matter what you think.
Axel and Roxas
what you
and
feel,
or their
how you
third
exist.
Trio person that I'm not going to mention the name of yet. You and your weird powers.
Guys!
Like, why did you do this from the start? Oh, I will. I'm level 98 on a normal run.
This is it.
Get back here.
Take this.
Crap.
I'm going.
I'm coming over there to you. Yeah, I leveled up a lot because of the Roxas fight. Because the Roxas fight is total hell. And I knew it. I was not about to deal with it. Hey, you could just not with your little barrier. Your barrier is quite rude. No. I also just tried this fight like a couple nights ago on my Proud Mode save file. So I could remember how this fight went. Man, did he. This version, he didn't kick my ass, but, the end of the fight. Oh, shit. It did not last long. Ow. Ooh, excuse you. Come on. Oh, I got most of those deflected. He annihilated me. Like, all I could do was run and heal. It was ridiculous. And I was level 99 on the Proud Mode. It was so bad. I was like, come on. Oh. No. Yeah, go hide in your corner. Stupid barriers. Ow. I keep waiting for him to do the thing where I have to come back up here again, and he hasn't done it. Usually he does it like two or three times in a fight. No. You could just not.
Back
time using just my Keyblade against you, but sure. Whoa, whoops. Yep, there it goes. That's what I was waiting on. I knew that was coming eventually. It looks cool, but you don't actually do anything. Like, what even? Ow! You could quit with the guard. Just cause. Yeah, thanks. But you could stop with your lightsabers. That's what you're holding, is a fucking lightsaber. Oh, well. Stop. Let's stop it. Hey, you know what? Just to be petty. Oh, I've got elixirs, not ethers. I forgot I have those, not ethers. I was just gonna get my MP back. Come on. Come on. Come on, MP. Okay. No. How's that for petty, dude? Didn't even hit you for the last hit, I just thundered you. Nope. No summon. Though I might do it at the very end of the fight. Maybe. I'm not used to using summons. Not at all. So it's not the first thing that I think of.
Sora, answer me!
My first thing is just kick his ass. Just keep attacking and use magic, not summons.
You're okay!
I don't even use drives either.
Where's Zemnis?
Because I don't know. It's just a pain to me to have to go through the menu.
Hear me, Kingdom Hearts.
I'm super lazy.
It seems we
so
must
just like
begin
spam
anew.
The button to attack.
But know this. I will give to you as many hearts as it takes. Mark my words. You can no more be complete without me than I without you.
Oh, yes, they can.
Heed me,
it
Kingdom
can.
Hearts.
Whatever.
Lend me your power so that we may be complete.
Why?
The power to erase the fools that hinder us.
You want
to
be a monstrous thing like
Zemnis!
The first one?
No!
Hearts quivering with hatred.
Zemnis, don't!
Hearts burning with rage.
You'll never win!
Hearts scarred.
He's not listening to you guys. You're just shouting, it's not gonna make a difference.
That fool Ransom said the heart's true nature was beyond his understanding. But it's not beyond mine.
Yes, it is.
Hearts are the source of all power.
Doesn't mean you can control them.
Zemnis, you can't hide from us!
Obviously.
We're not gonna let him get away now!
Look at that!
That is a good little nickname.
What's going on?
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Zemnis must be inside.
The worlds gave us this doorway. They
yep.
want us to
they,
be the guardians of their
they sure
destiny.
Did.
Mm. Once
it's
we
one
go through,
out of
there's no
a
turning
lot
back.
Of doorways.
It's victory or oblivion. So, Sora, are you ready?
Well, technically, it's victory or start over. That's really how it is. Okay. What's the journal? Oh, okay. That's what the journal is. Got it. It's completed the story and all that. And then the albums, which those are pretty neat. Okay, let's just get out of that menu. What's this? Oh, got all the Ansem reports. Not gonna read them though. That's a lot of reading. Alrighty, Riku specifically. Let's go. Because Donald and Goofy are not going to stay around for long. Open the door. Beyond this door is the beginning of the end of your journey. Not true. Are you prepared for what lies ahead? Let's end this. All the keyblades are different colors. It's so pretty. Get the sock off. There we go. Better.
Get ready, Xemnas. It all ends here.
You're so optimistic, Sora. Ow. That was not pleasant.
Huh?
So, it seems your hearts have led you to obliteration.
I know, right?
Perhaps it doesn't.
It's such an elaborate process to open a door.
Heart. I will have to be sure and remember that.
No!
Bye, Mickey. Bye, Kairi.
We can take him on our own.
I don't know why you ran all the way to the door, but whatever. Let's just make sure we get through this. Show off.
Let's go.
Such a show off. Alright. Yep. Why are you here? Hold on. What are you doing here? There we go. I probably should look at the screen, but spamming triangle is just enough. I guess so. I mean, Riku could easily do it. Come on, hit him. Toss him into that cannon charge thing, whatever. Why are you using items? You don't need to be using items right now. I like how words do that. That was not a comment I was expecting to see. That was so not what I was expecting to see when I looked over at chat. That is fair, though, but still not what I was expecting to see at all. Why are you still... Okay, whatever. What, we have, like, what? Two of them left to hit over there? Two, three, okay, more than two. Whatever. Yes, it's going to explode. That's very fair. He also thought he could do it all by himself, which, not true. Hey, Stitch. Help me out. So I can just spam this shit. Oh my god, Thunder was doing more damage than I was? Wow. No. Ooh, good thing I got Stitch too, because no. Not doing those berserk guys. Come on, come on out. Die. Die. What? Is Stitch trying to attack me now? Yeah, Stitch is out now. Okay. Proceed. Is Stitch still gonna be there? If not, then give me back my drive. Yes, I see the three of you, but But is Stitch still there?
Hey!
How cute! He so does not suit this screen. Screw you. I got Stitch. I'm just gonna spam thunder on you. Ow, that hurt. Hey, maybe you won't get to talk to me. Oh my god. He didn't get to throw me past away from him even once. Holy shit. I'm so using Stitch in the proud mode. I have to do that now.
More
I want to see how it works.
I need more hearts.
Yes, it was. That was the fastest I've ever done Zenith, that.
There's more to a heart than just anger or hate. That it's was, full of all kinds of feelings.
That was ridiculous.
Don't you remember?
Oh, Lord.
Unfortunately.
Oh, okay, I need a drink of water after that. Oh.
Gosh, you all did great.
I don't think I'm ever going to be able to do it as fast as that again. That was absurd.
You're coming back with us, right?
I had given in to the darkness.
Riku!
How am I going to face everyone?
Like this?
Yeah, there you go. That's how you're going to face everyone. Except, you're not. Not right now, you're not.
Hurry!
I'll open a path.
Would you forget? You ain't got your dark powers
you
no more.
In the dark
just goof off.
Anymore,
yeah, there
Riku.
You go. Goof off like Goofy.
I'll bring the light of here, Your Majesty.
Excuse me hitting the mic by accident. Hello, Namine. Well, sort of Namine, since you're see-through.
Well, I'm not sure. But we better hurry and get through.
Well, there goes Pluto.
Wait for me!
Bye!
Come on!
Well, I mean, you can all make it out if you hurry.
Thank you.
But you three just stand there and talk.
See? We meet again, like we promised.
Huh? You said we'd meet again. But when we did, we might not recognize each other.
Sora's face.
I did, didn't I?
Is that my computer being stupid, or is this stream having issues? No, I think it's my computer. No? Hello, computer. Take a chill pill. Thank you.
Self the way you remember me. And you see yourself the way I remember you.
I always thought nobody's were
okay,
doomed to
good.
Fade back into darkness.
I'm glad I paused it then.
But you and I didn't.
Because it had it buffering for my stream and for Chronix.
So
I have him up on a different tab.
We can be together again.
Right. Anytime Sora and Kairi are together.
We'll be together every day. Right, Sora?
Yeah.
That's a lot. That's a lot of time to spend around each other. If I'm gonna be honest. Sora is just in shock. Everybody else around is all calm. He's just like, whoa, what? A ring! Please! Thank you!
Huh?
Don't worry. You're all still you.
Hey, let's go home.
Like, as soon as I see it start buffering on my screen, I'm like, just pause. Much safer that way. As annoying as it might be, I'd just rather not miss anything important, especially at this part in the game.
Sora! Riku!
Yeah!
What?
Hey, if you three hadn't sat there chatting, guess what? You'd have gone to the island too. this is why it didn't matter if I had Donald or Goofy later on. It didn't matter what kind of weapon he had. But I wanted him to use it. I'll be honest, I never quite figured out the mechanism to, like, take no damage in this thing. So, we'll see how that goes. No, I wish. I can't summon Stitch. You can't use magic or summons or anything except for the options they give you. Which is boring, but, you know. Whatever. Also, how do you know how to drive that? Roxas, oh my god. Wrong person. Riku. Where did you learn to drive that? I know. It sucks. I don't know if I could summon Stitch in the actual fight after this. Because there's still more fight after this. But I will find out. I will absolutely find out. This. Charge it. Oh, this is the button I need to be doing.
Yeah.
Fuck. Can I just hold the button? Of course not. That's too convenient to just hold the button. And they're on the opposite ends. Fuck. Has to be square and O of all ones. No. You could just not hit me. Laser! Hey, could you guys just disappear? I'm just gonna just keep spamming this button, regardless. Yeah, because see, you get the lasers, which is this button. There's the little blue lasers. You get attack, which is literally Sora using his Keyblade. And then you get this, which is draining... Not these, unfortunately. It drains the little, those little pink attacks that they do. And then when you get that energy thing filled in the top left, then you get the big laser. But until then, you don't. X is just kind of useless, though, if I'm going to be honest. You could just spam the actual laser and just get rid of anything in front of you. So, hello, dragon. Ow, that hurt, so I ran right into it because I looked over the computer. Hello. You do nothing for some reason. You could absolutely be fighting and doing something, and you just don't. Laser. There it goes. It's a mega laser. Come on. Hello. Yep. Well, there you go. No. I can't absorb those. As much as I wish I could. Okay. Today. There's that wing. They kind of make it, it's like, hey, we want you to absorb the lasers, all the attacks. Even though it didn't, okay, well. That was so much easier than the proud mode. I almost died doing this on proud mode. Though, to be fair, I also didn't remember the controls. That was me trying to figure out the controls on the worst mode to do it on. So, oops. There goes that. Come on. Let's bring us to the actual fight. I like the ending of this fight. It's pretty cool. Oh, not this part. The actual fight Zimnus part. This part, I can take it or leave it. I don't honestly care. Hey, we're gonna see if we can summon Stitch. So I could just spam the thunder like last time, before he goes tossing me into the oblivion. Really? Your timing is great. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Okay. I'm glad you did that, like, right before the fight started.
Hey, Riku?
Because, man...
Yeah. I wanted to
that would have been stressful to do.
But I couldn't bring myself to say it. Not until everything was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can thank her all you want.
Yeah!
Well, thank you. Oh, let's see. Please tell me I can summon Stitch. And you're not gonna toss me into the... off the edge of the world and have to come back. Let me summon him. Like, immediately. Sorry, Riku. You're lovely, but... aww, no! Rude! I can't summon Stitch. I guess it's because I don't have two party members with me. Ow! Rude! I need to get to the building. Where is the building that's not moving? There's one. Get over to it. Damn it, you made it move. Rude. Come on. Come on. Get to it. Get it. There it goes. Much better. You could just not. That would be lovely. That would be lovely if you just didn't. I can't get out. There we go. Ow. Rude. Don't throw me back to where I came from, please. Excuse you. Fine. Fine, I will have Riku help me out here.
I'll take him.
Riku is so cool. Yeah, kill him. Oh, I hate that you get oh no. Stop. Can I land, please? Thank you. Okay. If you, like, jump in any capacity, you soar. Oh my god. Alright. That. Why? Oh, hello. Might as well. You went ahead and gave me the, ether. Oh. Yeah, well, that prevents me from getting thrown away, right? You know you're not gonna throw me? You're gonna throw me, aren't you? All this. You're still gonna throw me. I bet you are. You're gonna throw me as soon as this is over. Yeah. Of course you are. No. No, 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 no. Stop. Stop.
Is eternal.
Why is it so far away? There's one. Come on. Ow. Get over to it before he tosses it. Hi, Bagger. How you doing today? Oh, and I can't heal yet because... No, no, no. No. You can keep your laser light show to yourself.
Heal.
Heal. Well, that sounds like fun. Here, let's just do this.
Is that all you got?
Since you went ahead and gave me an ether anyways for it.
I'll take them.
Why not? Okay, yeah, that's fair. Tired is definitely a fair assessment for that. Come on, come on. No, no. Could you just stop blocking it? Well, crap. And up I went. Oh my god. Okay. You? I need... die. I'm good! I'm having fun! I'm essentially almost max level in a normal run because the fight with Roxas is 5 times harder than this.
Heroes,
so I'm kind of just running through
light.
This.
I will not allow it to end this way.
Not yet. If light and darkness this fight, the end of this eternal, fight's fun.
Then maybe not the fight itself, but the end of it is fun.
Must be the same.
Because if you like mashing X and triangle at the same time,
you're right.
There you go.
Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal.
Obviously. Also, he had an outfit change.
No more eternal than that radiance of yours.
Your hand is shaking there, dude.
Anger and hate are supreme.
Please let me kick your ass quickly. I hate you. I forgot that's how that one started. Stop it. Stop. Stop it. I wish you wouldn't teleport so much. It's really annoying. We're just gonna do this. Are you quite finished? Christ! Where are you? Ow. Stop it. Oh, that wasn't what I meant to do, but hey, I'll take it. Ooh. Kick his butt. Please get over there. Guys. Guys. He's gotta be over there. It looks cool, but if you're not doing damage, it's useless. Oh, hey, that I didn't get hit by that attack because of that. Cool. Thank you. Ow, dark shield. Like, you can shield me. You know that, right, Riku? You can shield me. You waited till the... Nope, we're just gonna dodge. Fuck. That was not what I was waiting for. I was initially trying something else, but, get over to him. Yeah, there you go. You gotta be at him to attack him, wherever he is. He took no damage from that, because he was not near me. Oh no, no 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 no. Really? Now you do the shield? Stop. Ah, for Christ's sake! Take a chill pill, dude! Oh my god. Riku! Hey, could you attack the guy you're supposed to be attacking? You know, that's how that works, right?
I'll take him.
That's what lock-on is for. Tell me you just wasted my entire MP for nothing.
Time's up.
This is why I don't keep the stupid limit on. Oh, there it goes. Fun time.
Sora.
Oh, that's this part. Crap. Ow, rude. I want the fun part. Excuse you. Just stop it. Stop it. I need to get over to Sora. Stop. You don't jump very high. You do not jump very high at all. Holy crap. You have got to stop that. Because apparently Riku can't heal himself, which is ridiculous, but, you know, no, 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 no. Stop it. Stop it. Rescue him. Oh, lordy. I just tried to attack like a normal person, and that was not happening. Oh, well, I really didn't mean to do that, but, you know, I guess that's what we're doing. That's not gonna kill him though. So,
time's up.
Elixir. Fuck. Perfect timing on the elixir. Hey, here's the fun part I was talking about, where you mash both buttons. Because if you don't, they'll take damage. It looks so cool. This is literally just mash both X and triangle. Nothing else. Okay, my fingers are getting a little tired. Holy crap. Yeah, it's so much fun! And then that happens. I don't remember if I had to push another button or not. Oh! So I'm just gonna spam triangle just in case. I doubt I do, but, you know. Better safe than sorry. Looks like it's just a cutscene, though. Okay, perfect.
Riku!
Bye, Zimna! Your time is up. Yeah. Oh my god. I thought I had MP for that. I was not paying attention in the least.
We did it!
You did! Now you gotta escape.
I wouldn't be too sure of that.
What in the world is that emote? Oh, is it for the lasers? That's funny. I like that.
Sora. I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
Oh, you optimistic little baby. Though, that comes in handy throughout the entire series.
Even if we could go on.
Man. You go through shit. You go through so much shit.
Oh, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Come out, Riku.
You lead. Got it.
He's holding him up by the belt. It has to be uncomfortable.
You know?
Because he's so short compared to Riku.
I was stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look. What's that light?
I already know the ending of this is gonna be, like, muted on the VOD because of the song, but I will try to talk over the song as much as I can. I wanted to hold him around the waist like a normal person. Room. That's what I want him to do. Not the belt.
Put me down. I can walk.
Ow. Foot. Much better.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too.
I mean, he's got all those stupid zippers and crap. I'm sure he's got a pocket somewhere.
Riku.
I don't know. Bagger.
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
No, don't lose hope, Riku. You'll be fine.
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
He's so adorable.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now.
No, it's not.
Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water.
That's about right, yeah.
At least the waves sound the same.
You act like you're dying, Riku. You're perfectly fine. Because you stand up and walk not too long after this.
What I said back there.
Like, come on.
About thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you. What for?
No.
I wish I could live life the way you do.
Nobody's dying around here.
Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for
you
a friend.
For a friend. I
then
love
I guess
the ending of this game.
I'm okay the way I am.
It's so sweet.
I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Makes me curious how long they were just sitting there. Since it, like, cuts away and cuts back. No crying emojis. No, we don't need no crying. It's gonna be happy in a second. It'll be happy. I have this thing memorized too. I've seen this cutscene so many times. So this is the bottle that Kairi let go into the ocean way at the start of the game. When she first decided to leave the island. If any
Sora?
Of you remember that.
I think it's for you.
Thinking
of you wherever you are.
We pray for our
sorrows to
end.
And hope that our hearts will blend. Now I will step forward to realize this wish.
And
who knows?
Starting a new journey
may not be so hard.
Or
maybe it's already begun.
There are
many worlds,
but
they share the same sky.
One sky. One destiny.
And guess what opens up? A path to the light.
Light. The door to light.
It jumps up. We'll go together.
We'll go together.
It's so cute. Love it. Though, I don't know how they're entirely safe. I suppose it's magic. Because they come like flying out of nowhere. It's technically Kairi's power because she's one of the princesses of heart. From the first one, and Namine has the ability to connect hearts that are connected to Sora's, like manipulate Sora's connections. Well, Namine is Kairi's and Sora's nobody. It's complicated, very complicated, but it's her power that does that.
Sora! Riku!
But guess where they're at? Their home! It's the place that... I think it ends in Destiny Islands in all three games, actually. Sort of. Because you fight... Your ending fight is in this island. You come back here in this one. And in the third one, it's like, hey, there's the island again. Remember, don't forget this island. Like... They really don't want you to forget this island. Because this is their island. Riku, Sora, and Kairi's island. Though, to be honest, I don't know how those two are there. If the world supposedly closed the doors between them and all that. Eh? I guess they just have their own little portals available to them now. But this part is so cute. Because they remind you again, Roxas, and then Namine. Oh, is it? There's different shows, actually. There's a bunch of shows Survivor takes place on. It's like they'll go to different parts of the world, and it's like, okay, this time we're doing this island, and now we're doing this one, and then that one. I'm like, all right, y'all gotta chill. Can I skip this? No? I didn't think so. All right, that means the next however long this song is gonna be booted on the Vide. Oh, I'm pretty sure there's probably an island just like this one that they go to. But yeah. So this, the entire ending credits is gonna be muted on the VOD. I don't have much choice because I can't skip it. I can't do anything. I'm like literally pushing all except for the PlayStation button. Nada. So I couldn't skip it in the first one either. I could skip the opening. That's easy. Credits, not so much. They really want to make sure you watch the credits. But once I do the credits, and we get through all of that... Hi, Immortal! How are you doing today? But, I know. They had such a pretty song, and it's gonna get muted because it's copyrighted. Yes, they definitely make sure you listen to that, but, I did tell Matt that if it didn't take long for the Cave of Remembrance and the fight, I will do one single attempt at fighting Sephiroth, and then there's a tournament that I didn't do, so I'm gonna go ahead and just do the tournaments after that, but it's just one attempt. I will not try more than once to fight Sephiroth, because... Holy shit. I'm doing good! Thank you, Immortal! As you can see, we finished Kingdom Hearts 2. I'll probably be starting the Dream Drop Distance tomorrow. No. If I have to keep trying it more than once, it's never gonna end. I'm never gonna beat him either. Because I'm so bad at fighting him. Maybe twice, but no more than that. Because... No. No. Oh, is he? I can have him tabbed up. I know I have Chronix tabbed up right now. Oh yeah, he's praying, how do you say that? I don't know how to say what game he's playing. Relicta? Okay, twice then. I will try twice. And then we'll go do some tournaments that I gotta do. Well, I mean, I don't have to, but I'm going to. Because it's only been an hour and a half. It's not been very long. I know, right? They're so cool, though. Some of them are pretty fun to watch. Well, thank you, baby. I see it. Thank you. Oh, give me just a second. Oh. Okay. Whoops. Whoop. Losing headphones. Okay. My nephew just slid some mail underneath my door. Why? How many times do you want me to fight him, Immortal? I'm never gonna beat him. I know I'm not. Even at level 99, I can't. Oh. If you want to do that, I will try an extra time. No. I can't do that. I can't. I wish I could, but I can't do that. That's the one thing I'm not able to do. I am sorry. Oh, is there still more credits that I can't skip? Yep. Sure is. I can't even speed them up either. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. But thank you for the hydrate. Yeah, the ones that's like, here's music and nothing else. Have fun. Oh, no, there we go. There's some stuff. The stuff after the game. The cute little cutscenes of them when they go back to their homes and families. And maybe this isn't going to be muted. We'll see if this isn't muted on the VOD when it comes, you know, when it actually goes on the VOD. Go Hayner! Kick his ass! I wish they'd show us who won that fight. Because, man, that'd be great. There's everybody in Pooh's place. Just skipping and having fun, apparently. Oh, such a pretty flower place. Where are they in there? Are they just a flower field? They are. Okay. Wait, what are you laughing about, Pooh? Come on. What's next? Anything else? Oh, yep. You shouldn't be spying. Ooh, you're gonna get it now, you guys. Alrighty, have a safe trip home. We'll see you in a little while. Oh, hey, there he is. I forgot they showed him in human form. Oh my god. I completely forgot. Holy crap. Hey, look, he rebuilt the Olympus Stadium. And then it gets completely changed in the third one. Auron! That's really cool. All the souls being set free. Probably not great for the underworld, but, you know. Eh? Not our problem. Jack being happy that he's not dead, or partial dead, and he's got his ship and his compass. I kind of liked his world in the third one. It's fun. Plus, Sora gets a pirate outfit. He doesn't have one in this one. It's just his normal outfit, so it's awesome to see. Are you telling them about Christmas? If so, please don't. Caused enough problems, Jack. Oh, and there's Tron. Singing and dancing Tron, like they said. So glad they added that in there. Yeah, I haven't done the Sephiroth fight yet. I told Matt I would fight Sephiroth after it was over. And I told Immortal I would fight him twice. I'm not going to win. I already know that. But I will fight him twice and then I will do tournaments. Also, the headset is wonderful. It is so much better. I love it. Oh my god. What are all these emotes? My lord. Vibe, angry. Oh my god. You have so many people's emotes. Ash. My lord. No, no, I won't, Bagger. I can already tell you now, I'm not gonna win. Bobble. Oh, that's cute! Oh my god, there's so many emotes. Good lord. Rebooting, that one's funny. There's a Dorito chip, really? I'm not even bothering to look at the TV screen. I'm looking at all of these emotes, and they're, oh my god. There's so many. I need to find a good one that I want to do for an animated one. Oh, well. Oh wait, did that one get approved, actually? I had one that I was sending in and waiting on. Let me see. Rewards. Emotes. Did it get approved yet? Could you scroll down? Nope, still waiting on it to be approved. Oh well. That's okay. All the rips and rages. What is that one? Oh, that's cute. Banging on the table. Aww. Oh yeah, Sora's back in the cave again. I don't mind at all. It does not bother me. It's fun looking at all of them. There's so many different ones, it's hilarious. There we go. Oh, are we almost done with the credits now? About time. Witch cackle. Oh, thank you. Come on. Oh, yep. Cutscene. You could have just walked around like a normal person, Sora.
Nothing's changed, huh? Nope. Nothing will.
You're wrong. Things will absolutely change.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much
bigger. Cloud Delta, hello! Yeah. Thank you for the raid! You missed the actual fight.
Hey, Riku.
But
what do you think it
were,
was? The door
you were
the
just
light.
In time for me making two attempts to fight this. Sephiroth. And then I'm gonna go do tournaments.
This? Yeah.
How was your stream? You were playing. Oh, you were playing Rainbow Six Siege. How did it go?
Sora!
Hi, Crazy GH. Riku! Hope you guys are having a good day.
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?
Glad everything went all right. I like watching that game. I would not be very good at it though, because I'm awful with first-person shooters. Like anything with a gun that I have to shoot, I'm bad at it. It's like so bad. We are good. We just kicked Xemnas's butt. Then we had to sit through cutscenes because not skippable, but they don't want you to stream the song. So the whole cutscene is probably going to be muted on the VOD, but oh well. Our legend says its wielder saved the world, while another says that he wrought chaos and something upon it. I must know what this Keyblade is. A key opens doors. I was not paying attention. Whoops. My bad. Thank you for the gifted sub, Ash. Oh, I was not looking at the screen when I should have been. So, whoopsies. I completely forgot. This is a Final Mix only cutscene, because this is not in the PS2 version. So, yeah. Whoops. In the Keyblade graveyard. Master of Keyblade, Master of Xehanort, Chasers, Keyblade War. It all began with Birth by Sleep. Hey, I don't know what that trophy is, but cool. So, if you play Birth by Sleep, which if I knew I could beat it, I would, but there are parts I know I get stuck on. The outfits they're wearing, that's what they wore as Keyblade Masters. Chronologically, Birth by Sleep is before Kingdom Hearts 1. It's characters that went through all this crap before Sora, when he was, like, not born, still a child. And there's a lot more story to what Keyblade wielders are and all that stuff. Well, not quite that far back. No. But they had these cool powered outfits, so you could do all sorts of different things in them. It is not just, hey, here, fight with a Keyblade. Good luck. They had all these abilities and stuff. You learn a little bit about it in the third one, sort of. But if you gotta really play Birth by Sleep to know more about their story. That's Aqua, Terra, and Ventus's story. And technically Vanitas. But that's a whole thing. Save. Thank you, please. Oh my god, that's loud on the stream, isn't it? Holy shit. Excuse the barking dogs. I'm assuming it's either the cat or construction guys. So, they're right next to my door. Oh, you're good! Thank you for the raid! And please get something neat if you need to. And thank you for lurking. Oh, really? It's not too bad? Okay. It's really loud in my ears. So it's like, okay. I'm sure it's quite loud. Oh, hey, I'm level 99. Every entry in Jiminy's journal has been unlocked. Continue to define ? Entries. A new enemy. Oh yeah, I'm not fighting this guy. I've never even looked at this guy, to be honest. No. They're either barking at the cat that's like hanging around or at construction guys. Or just barking, I don't know. I don't know anymore. But there's a new enemy in Final Mix. I've never ever gone to see him. I don't know anything about him, but I know he's hard as hell. I'll say that much. He's like, if you really, really, really like challenges, go fight that guy. No. We can go and see him, but I'm gonna get my ass kicked if I do that. So be prepared for that. I watched cutscenes to see who he was and what kind of fighting style he is, and holy shit. Okay, now that all that stuff is cleared off of my journal. Oh, well, world map would be helpful because he's not in this world. Not that I'm aware of. Well, he might be. A new episode, what? Excuse me? Excuse me? What? Where? Come to think of it, I haven't actually played this after finishing it. So... oh, no, wait. The other guy I'm talking about is from Kingdom Hearts 1. My bad. I forgot there was a new guy in Kingdom Hearts 1. Where am I going? Where is this guy or person or whatever's going on here? I'm getting the games mixed up, by the way, though. I really shouldn't. I am assuming it's not going to be here, but there's a Moogle. Oh my god, you took my Moogle away. What have you done? Why have you done that? Something strange is happening in the Hall of the Cornerstone. Can you investigate what's going on? And Goofy, as captain, you are responsible for protecting the castle from any danger. That's rude. I feel some sort of power, but it's not Maleficent. I don't believe the castle's in any danger, but this whole thing is quite unsettling. Okay. Well, we'll go see what the hell this is. Because apparently the guy I was thinking was Kingdom Hearts 1, where you fight somebody that is fucking hell powerful. So we'll see what this is. Because I haven't seen this yet. This is new to me too, but I'm almost guaranteed to get my ass kicked. Most likely. If this is an addition to Final Mix, then yes. It's going to be probably a very powerful enemy. Hello, Chippendale. Oh, Sora, what great timing. It's just terrible. Will you look at that? Yes, it's a portal. I came to check on the Cornerstone of Light, and that's when I saw it. I don't know how long it's been there. It looks like it leads somewhere. But where? Do you think it's connected to the past, like the other one? They're talking about the one I didn't do in Kingdom Hearts 1. I'm assuming. Or maybe that's what the organization wants us to think. It might be a trap. I'm assuming. Oh, they might be talking about the door, though. I don't know. Whatever the case, we should be prepared for anything if we're going to check it out. I mean, I'm level 99. I'm still gonna get defeated, absolutely. But let's go check it out. Oh, push triangle. Where could this lead? I don't have a good feeling about this. Alright. Yep. This place already gives me a bad feeling. This is not a good place to be. This is a bad place. This is a very bad place. No. Maybe this was the fight I was thinking about in cutscenes. Oh, yes it is. Oh, no. Oh, this is gonna be very, very fast death. No. Oh, it's Aqua! A Keyblade? Who are you? Well, it's sort of Aqua. I know you. We've met before. Way back when. When he was little. No, that wasn't you. You're not the one I chose. Where is he? Zaynort.